He told us that, you know, these guys are no slouch. They were going to be the best team we played this year, and, you know, they clearly showed that today. We just didn't come out ready to play. No, not really. You know, it's just a matter. It was just more of we just weren't executing our plays. We weren't taking care of. We weren't controlling what we could control out there. You know, we weren't taking advantage of, you know, the plays that were called. So, you know, it's on us as an offense.
They looked a lot.